this Utah team. They didn't even have Lowry, Mark, and Mike Conley last time you saw them, and they beat you. So you need guys like Kuminga to play like they did last.